Good morning, children. Children, yesterday we completed the first part of lesson 29. Today we are going to learn the second part. And yesterday, what did we learn? We learned antonyms and synonyms. And today we are going to learn homophones. So, what is called homophone? Children, please take page number 111. Take your English one copy, sorry, English one book, English Grammatics, page number 111, lesson 29. Children, please read. A homophone is a word that is pronounced in the same way as another word but has a different meaning or spelling, or both. For example, new and new. Read once more. A homophone is a word that is pronounced in the same way as another word, but has a different meaning or spelling, or both. For example, new and new. What is it? What is the meaning of it? Homophone is a word. Okay? Homophone means a word. And it is pronounced the same way as another word. That means two words can be pronounced in the same way, but has a different meaning or spelling. But the spellings will be different. Sometimes the meanings will be different. Sometimes it both can be different. That means meaning and spelling will be different, but the pronunciation is same. How we read it will be the same way. For example, new and new. Look here, children. Children, both these words are pronounced in the same way. New, new. And what is the meaning of new? New means like new dress, new pencil box, new bag, isn't it? You get a new dress for your birthday, like that, new, that is new. And K-N-E-W, new means you knew what is going to happen. That is the meaning of new. So, but the pronunciation is same, new, new. But the meaning is different. And the spelling also is different. So it is clear now. Now what we have to do here? List of homophones. One list is given here of homophones. We have to read it. Read, children. The following are some examples of homophones. B, B. Spelling is different, but the pronunciation, the reading style is same. B, B. By, by. I. Here, here. Our, H-O-U-R. Our, O-U-R, our. No, no. K-N-O-W, no. N-O, no. K-N-O-W-S, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. These both are pronounced the same way. Male, male. Meet, meet. Plain, plain. Right, right. Right, right. What is the meaning of it? Right means you are right. What you said is right. Correct. Okay. Then start writing. Or did you write? That right means have you written? Okay. Next one. Road, road. Sail, sail. See, see. Steal, steal. Story, story. There, there. Okay? All we read in the same way. Now, we have got the exercises. Match the following words to their antonyms. You have to match the words here. So, when you are matching, don't simply draw the lines and make the book dirty. You just put the numbers. First, you read the words bad, birth, sell, start, love. what children, what is the meaning of all these? What you have to do here? Antonyms. Antonyms means what? The opposite word. You have to write the opposite of this word. Now this said buy, stop, hate, good, death. So how you will match? The first one, bad. What will be the answer? Bad, good, isn't it? So we have to write them. Okay, I'll write it. Just write down. Yes, children. See, first one, bad. What will be the answer? Bad, good. So near good, you have to put the circle and write one. This is the first answer. Bad, good. Next one, second one, birth. Birth. The answer is death. So here death you write number 2. This is the opposite. This is the antonym of birth. Number 3, sell, buy. That is number 3. Start, stop. That is number 4. These all are the antonyms, opposite words. Next one, number 5, hate. Sorry, number 5, love. Love opposite, hate. So near hate you write 5. So this much you understood? This you have to write in your book. Now we are going to do exercise B. Okay? Now read exercise B. Match the following words to their synonyms. Here you have to do match the following of synonyms. So first you will read the words. True, little, sad, listen, tall. And the right side, unhappy, high, here, correct, small. What's the meaning of synonyms? The same meaning. Synonyms means having the same meaning. So this one also we will do the same way. Yes, children. Now first one, true. What is the same meaning like a true? That is correct. So number 4, correct. That is 1. So near correct you write number 1. Next one, number 2, little. Number 2, little, the answer is small. Little means small. So write here 2. Then number 3, sad. Sad means unhappy. That is here. In first one, unhappy, this is number 3. Then number 4, listen. Listen is here. You have to hear. So listen here. Next one, tall, tall, high, that is number 5. Okay. Now we are going to do homophones, exercise C. Match the following words to their homophones. What is homophones? The pronunciation will be same, but the spelling and the meaning will be different. So read first one, by, I, nose, male, plane. The other side also, nose, plane, by, I, male. Now you have to do match the following. So that, like this only, same way we will do. Yes, children. Number one, by. So by, here also it is written by. The first by is B-U-Y and here it is B-Y. So here you put number one. Next one, number two, I, E-Y-E-I and here I. Number three, nose, K-N-O-W-S, nose, and N-O-S-E, nose. Then number four, male, M-A-I-L, male, and M-A-L-E, male. Okay, next one, number five, plane, P-L-A-I-N, plane, and P-L-A-N-E, plane. So these are the exercises which are given in your book. So children, for today this much is enough. Now today you learn page number 112. All these exercises, exercise A, B and C, what I have done on the board, what I have taught you today, this you prepare. Okay? Thank you.